24 hours of nonstop indie hip-hop right here on Rap Nerd Radio.
What's going on? What it do? What it is? It's your boy D-Sick, a.k.a. the Rap Nerd.
Rap Nerd.
And we back with another full album review, man. I'm really excited about this one, man. This one is from my guy Amityville. Shout out to Amityville, amazing horrorcore artist. I feel like the horrorcore subgenre in hip-hop is very, very much slept on, and he's definitely carrying the torch for it, man. If you're into that type of dark hip-hop that's like real complex as far as the wordplay and everything, this is definitely an album that you want to tap into, man. Let's get to it, man. This is Insult to the Industry from Amityville. 10 tracks on here. Kick it with me, vibe with me, roll something up, pour you up a drink, whatever you got to do. And let's get right into it. This is Insult to the Industry, track one, A Word from X, Centro.
Play this record as frequently as possible.
That's what's up. I appreciate it. What I'm gonna speak on is the thing that's on my mind the most. You know what I'm saying? The thing that we all gotta deal with every day, but don't really know.
Rest the industry. Peace, X. Rest in peace, DMX.
The industry. Man, it's not the same. Doesn't have to do with talent, it's about playing the game. The industry. Real niggas is dying to get in. The industry, just to find they don't fit in. The industry ain't what it used to be.
Nah.
The industry's trying to control the way you MC. They want you to dress like this and talk like that. But I'm going to dress like this and talk with the bat. The industry got your word meaning nothing. The industry, fuck what you heard because he's bluffing. The industry, money, bitches, hate. But I dare you to try to take a fucking thing off my plate. Mm. The industry like, wait. But in the streets, we like, get them. 17 up in that thing. Catch them sleeping and hit them. The industry, if you ain't got a strong mind, the industry will break you down. It's a matter of time. The industry, vultures with nothing to feast on. See me? I'm getting my beast on. The industry, stay in the dirt, play in the dirt. Test the wrong one in the industry and you will get hurt. I'm not an industry artist. I'm an artist in the industry. So I do what the fuck I want because nobody can finish me.
Wow. Long live DMX, dog. And that's an amazing way to begin the album. DMX makes it clear that the industry and real life are two separate places. You know what I'm saying? The industry is almost just a fake world. It's transactional. It's, you know what I'm saying? It's nobody's your friend in the industry. An insult to the industry would be somebody that is coming to disrupt, somebody that is not gonna conform or get on y'all's program. You know what I'm saying? You could still win without conforming.
Still. Why is it that I have to figure things out and explain them to you? What do you do?
I say what I mean. And I do what I say.
I do you like Kennedy, top down in a Corvette. Have you scoped out, though, leaking onto a corset? Normal shots firing, I'm a lyrical war vet. Thinking they get bloody, but never stepped in my corset. Horrorcore flow, you know I'm a vortex. I like eating animals after wearing a cortex. More or less, better watch a step when the floor is wet. Dropping from slipping and sliding all over porch steps. Who really sicker? I like the scent of a horse flesh. Burning through all of the legs while dragging the boar's head. Devouring your insides like I'm bringing in more pets. Stomp your heart repeatedly until it's stuck with a sword chest. All these niggas out here mad. And I wonder why. Maybe that's because I'm nothing like them other guys. Aiming for the bushes, I'm just trying to fly. But y'all are small fries, breaking down.
Track three, Hot and Cold combined off of that Insult to the Industry. Miami Bill, let's go. Rap nerd.
You will never save her.
I'm a curse with words, I'll disperse any rapper with the verse I splurge. More absurd than you ever heard.
used to snap necks at first. Now I stab into the blade and surge. Poof, been deranged in the brain since birth. Now I'm rated RG pain with brainstem bursts. Shit, I'm in the pain that hurts, but I like how it feel. I'm in Mateel, so I embrace the worst. With every blade.
See, what I really love about Amityville's flow is that he's not busy trying to bar you to death rapping ultra fast. He's gonna slow it down and make sure that you hear every punchline and every dope lyric that he's saying. And I could appreciate that, man, because I'm sick of rappers thinking that when they rap fast, that means they killed it. I hate that. Like, slow it down, you know what I'm saying? I like that slow, dark, boom bap. I love that sound, man.
My horror vibe and driving on my land strip. Sanitize my vibe because my hand's sick. Running to seven, I'm lucky because I got witches singing on a track with a classic, yeah, nice fit. A long kiss goodnight will be a light switch going off in the room like a bat that don't see shit.
Yeah.
Can't fuck with my brother's waves, you seasick. He about to run circles around you, we fit. Try to wear the glass slipper, adjust as you see fit. Cinderella won't mind, why? Because you clean shit. Kiss the game goodbye, I'm on my mean shit. Committed so many crimes, times five, then please fit.
Oh man, hold on, man. He's snapping, yo. Do y'all hear him? He is snapping. Amityville, insult to the industry, available now. Y'all go check that out, man. He is going crazy on this. I love how he jumped into a new pocket on this song, and it's like not the ordinary beat that he would get on. Like, I love him on the horrorcore beats, the dark boom bap trap type beats, but like this is different. This kind of has like an EDM house type vibe in the background, and he's still going crazy on this shit. Like, this is a lot of skill that Amityville is displaying here, and it definitely shouldn't go under the radar, man. This is an underground gem right here.
I'm in the town where the party at. Give me a shot of Bacardi, I can face it back. Having fun like Ninja Turtles, gnarly that. I'm on the move like Davidson, Harley tracks. Horrorville, motherfuckers, so just face the facts. The ghoulish thing like shoestrings when I lace the track. Come on. You niggas don't rhyme like me. You niggas don't rhyme like me. You niggas don't rhyme like me. I said, you niggas don't rhyme like me. 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 I said, you niggas don't rhyme like me. I'm a lyrical misfit, son of a bitch, descriptive. Physical fit, the quickest to hit some snitch with. Sex seductive, miracle whip on my dick, miss. Sip it quickly, suck on my Nestle quickness. Burning the fat blood, that's how I'm doing my fitness. Call me the devil guy, my number 666, bitch. Cause it's a new project that I got from the Blair Witch. You get two sticks, they crucify you, Jesus trick.
Let's go. It's called The Ghoul and the Goblin, featuring Button. Let's go to the industry.
I'm the hip-hop chameleon, blending with any flow. Enemies in my vision whenever the henny show. Let me go so I can really just let out the semi-roll. Drum line with the cannon, you know I got heavy blows. Way past all the cravings, I'm west with the Freddy face. And I'm moving in the build house, where it got plenty space. Decimate your whole body, on repeat, no hesitate. This is dark fate, you know I'm ready to terminate. Renegade in my DNA, really be off the hinges. Take a piss in a bottle until I kill the forensics. If you didn't hear to my last shows, you must have missed it. No apologies coming from me when you off the bridges.
Take a piss in a bottle until I kill the forensics. That's crazy. That's hard.
There's no need in the dumb sweet old this deal, just drum beating these beagles to bums. People okay. This people can run. I am the second to none. You can go test if you want and watch how this lesson is spun.
Yo, Buttons. That's my first time hearing him. He went crazy on that, man. I see why Amity go through him on that one. That's tough. That's the Ghoul and the Goblin. This track is called Snowfall, off of Insult to the Industry, Amityville.
I terminate the situation when I walk inside the station. Shoot the sheriff in the face before he complains about a baby. Blood's on the pavement, gotta track the bodies in the basement. Over that, my wife will smell the fragrance of the corpse I came to hang with.
I like this, man. I like how sinister this sounds. That sounds crazy, but I like how sinister and dark and demonic this sounds, man. It's something about that vibe that like just kind of pulls me in, dog. But on top of just the way that it feels, it's good lyricism on top of it. You know what I'm saying? It's not leaning on any type of a gimmick or any type of a specific style to stand out. It's top tier lyricism at the same time.
Check this shit out.
This is Obsession off of that Insult to the Industry album. Amity Bill.
Rap nerd.
I got a missus in the main that's down and straight with it. Love the fact that I'm cold, all kinds of flings in it. Who know how to cool talk the same language and know how to move in a place full of lame bitches. I love them both cause they stay winning. Even hits a bunch of L's till they brain missing. Shit, I even love they remain different. So raw but they washed in the same linen.
This is fire because as soon as I think that he's gonna be stuck on one style, he goes to a different style. He's found a way to make these tracks cohesive, but like they're just different. Like they sound different, but they sound like they go together, if that makes any sense.
I need a freak who really feeling me. The nasty kind that doesn't mind me eating in a sleep. All my bullshit so cold-heartedly. You know I'm that fool. There ain't nothing in this world I wouldn't do for you. Do it better than the rest. Even better than your ex. Had that motherfucker stressed every time he sent a text. But I ain't gonna get pressed. I'm just not in love. This is Obsession. When I'm deep inside your own
sh- Hold on, man. This guy Amityville is talented, bro. How do you go from being on some horrorcore shit to something that's radio friendly? I did not expect to hear anything that would be radio friendly on this album, but this right here can go.
Well, what do we have here? If you ask me, just look like a bunch of people, you know, that just don't know what's going on. They ain't really been paying attention, haven't been tuned in. But that's all fine and dandy. Just don't try to tune in when it's too late.
That's bad. All right? You don't know what I've been on.
Nah, you don't know what I've been on. Look, you don't know what I've been on. You don't know what I've been on. Stacking and getting, I gotta go harder. I'm about that business. You ain't hear me then, you ain't hear me now. So I'm gonna move on. Stay strong, that's all I know. Big weights is a bubble gone. Gone ahead and get weights in. Now beat him down, no help around. Every round with my 10 down. Here to put some water, we can stand out. I'm showing how I get down. Big money, yeah, that's all I know. You ain't talking much, don't come around. Don't come to say what a pussy know. Ain't playing around with me, gone. Get diamonds out and get your way gone.
So many of you motherfuckers don't really like me, yup, and it's cool. That's why I ain't never gave a fuck about you feminine fools. Or what anyone had to say about a nigga, yup, and it's true. I was the one in junior high school that was eventually cool. Till one day I picked up a blade, they said I had the same man of thought in my tune. I'm so re-abandoned with vengeance, I'm so emotionally screwed. I give autographs with power tools inside of a vocal booth. I abuse so you don't want to spar with me, dude. After I murder you, I'm coming for your boo.
All right, so as far as that track goes, I wasn't really feeling that one too tough, I'm gonna be honest. The feature, I don't even know how to say that name, 7x3 Lanil. The hook was fire. But it just was like the first verse didn't really impress me on the song. The second verse, Amityville's verse, was just kind of okay. Like I felt like he could have did a little bit better. I wasn't really feeling the beat on that one like that. But like I said, so far, I like every song that them played so far. This might be the only one so far that I'm just like, eh, but let's keep it going. This is Villainous 2 off of that Insult to the Industry. Amityville, let's go. Rap nerd. You too.
Check.
My demeanor remains either. Sending kills from the same bleachers. My name's Reaper. Blood stains on a plain sneaker. Insane creature. I'm back at the 23 Springs. I'm a Jeep creeper. Rip apart your body parts cause I need features.
hide in plain sight like a game, I can't see you. Deity attached to the door, I might breach you. Kaboom, now you all on the floor, that might teach you. Not to fuck with the rude cool, you'll get weaker. Cause I talk to Satan, call me the devil speaker. Amityville, chillin' with crypt keepers. Pussy spillin' out since he fluid, I might eat you. I'm sicker than Dharma, I ain't taking raw photos. I record all my kills live, riding with the GoPro. Trying to catch up to behinds like mine is a no-go. I do my murder been faster compared to all you slow pokes.
That's how you gonna do them, Amityville? That's how you gonna do them? That's real hip-hop right there, man. He going crazy. No chorus, no hook. Just from beginning to end, bars.
Yo. After the doctor's work, I kill me a surge. Only difference is I'm clocked in the way that I'm working. You can tell though, one thing is for certain, I'm a legend in the making. I don't really care if you niggas is urban. It's all about the mentality that I feel with sanity. I think a lot of you mad cause I'm done with the agony. Like a pain is sad to see how much fear in the vanity. Fuck your pastor preach, I got poltergeist that'll stand with me. I dare anyone to think they can just throw their hands on me. Dungeon dragon flowing, I'm frozen inside a van with heat. While you hoping for subtle things, I'm all for hands and feet. Hack them off with raw blades, fill up my palm with bleach. Hold it over the open wound so I can hear you scream. Pass it over to one of my goons so they can haunt you.
I run around my mind like a nose, running around the line. Coke dripping my throat, sipping a taste of dope, spitting in your ears. Better hope I don't infect ya. 28 days before I eat a Hannibal Lecter. See, you kick a cannibal, I'm an animal with the scepter. The sorcery you have you on course to be on a stretcher. Of course, you'll be as safe as a torturing eye investor. A lot of time prepping these operations to end ya. I'm immaculate, cleaning up rappers that lack the magic. It was gifted to be in this being, meaning I am miraculous. Take attraction, get some traction and move the magnets. Connect the dots and establish plots to bury you best. Get the shovel.
That's hard.
See the grave digging is half the trouble. Rest is chop and serve to the worms eat at your ass muscles.
Rappers are chicken shit, poultry with poetic tendencies. But I'm quick to bit the tender beef. Got it marked on my face, so come and send your chief. And see if I don't wrap you up with your own TP. All I do is get erect, bitch. I've come to pitch a tent. Amity gave me shit to vent. I'm at the wishing well, just pitching all my sins with the pretense that I'm off the deep end. Fucking with the shallow bitch who has a freak friend. Back in class on that ass, it's all spit the balls. Coming with the bus, I fucking split the walls. I'm sick up in the hall, still standing tall and slender, man. Trust me, you don't wanna get involved. Simple kick to the nuts, you'll scream and wake the dogs. I cut your tongue out and fucking break your jaw. I'm not clowning around when I say you'll never say what you saw.
Yeah. That's not funny.
This isn't a comedy. It's a horror film. People live, people die, and you better start running.
That was intense. I love the transitions between the songs too, man. Super creative. Overall, this album was fire from top to bottom. There was literally only one song I wasn't feeling, but every other song was thumping though, man. Like lyrically, it was very well thought out, well planned. Dope transitions between the songs to make it all sound cohesive. It had that old school horror movie type of vibe to it, that dark boom bap feel, mixed with a little bit of radio friendly. You know what I mean? I feel like Amityville is really good at putting together these projects that are easily listenable. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're not too terribly long, not gonna take up your whole damn day listening to it. It's just 10 tracks, I believe. And this is a great album. Y'all definitely go check out this Insult to the Industry. Support the underground, man. Support the real shit. I'm gonna leave the links and all that below so y'all can get to the project. And as always, until next time, if you don't have a vision, you better off blind. And if you don't live with a purpose, you better off dying. It's your boy, D-Sick, the rap nerd. I'm out of here, baby. Peace.
I'm a curse with words. I'll disperse any rapper with the verse I splurge. More absurd than you ever heard. Used to snap necks at first. Now I stab into the blade and surge. Poof.
Rap nerd.